14-18, first period. There is no score. Ron Sutter out with Davey Pullen. And the Flames shoot it up at center. They have a 2-on-1. Nielsen over the line with McDonald. Nielsen there. Shot and beaten by Lindbergh as he tried to go short side with a backhander. That's a big play for Philadelphia. And that's the guy we zeroed in on before the game as the man to watch. And he showed his talent there. And Lindbergh, a fellow Swede, was ingracious by keeping him off the net. We get a stoppage with 6:06 gone, scoreless first period.
Calgary has the number one power play unit in the National Hockey League, and they've had a number of good chances. Kent Nielsen trying to go to the backhand and just flipped it, but Kelly Lindbergh, having the speed and quickness that he possesses with his hands, got that glove up there, knocked the puck down, and of course the game still